We got a group of Soviet posters from the Stalin era, actually anti-German, mainly printed to rouse up anti-Nazi sentiments during World War II.
The paper is even drier than it might have been had it been printed. The paper also has some oily excretion that may have come out of the paint. It is not oil paint, though. It's acrylic.
These are interesting posters because they're not printed like your usual poster. They're more or less original paintings. I say more or less because I think the design of the painting is basically done in a stencil, and then the artist reproduced them by hand. Therefore, you see brushstrokes in them throughout. Yet, I get the impression that there is some block that sets up the composition that they follow, meaning that they may make several of the same one. I'm not sure if these are one of a kind or if there are several made of these, but they are hand-painted, probably in acrylic paint. They're very acidic. They're very fragile. The acid is making the paper deteriorate and get flaky. They are TASS posters, the Telegraph Agency of the Soviet Union.
Stalin declared in a 1941 broadcast that Germany waged war to exterminate the peoples of the USSR.
Hitler looks a bit disheveled and crazy, but the soldier looks confident and heroic. We're going to Lindenbach it. The bottom area and the top banner were printed, and obviously the images were original from the Stalin era of the Soviet Union. Very good.
TASS, the Telegraph Agency of the Soviet Union, was the central agency for collection and distribution of internal and international news for all Soviet newspapers, radio, and television stations. This is during the Stalin era. It had a monopoly on official state information, which was delivered in the form of Soviet propaganda to Germans during World War II was at pains to distinguish between the ordinary Germans and their leaders, the Hitlerites, and declaring that they had no quarrel with the people. The only way to discover if a German soldier had fallen alive into Soviet hands was to listen. The radio would announce that a certain prisoner would speak, then give some time for his family to gather and listen.
This poster looks great.
Sunday's solar eclipse, a plane intends to follow the shadow. request for each ad is a little less than 1%. A federal official leading the Gulf oil spill cleanup says a new cap and an additional...
Good color.